Good evening and thanks for watching. First at 11, Governor John Kasich and several health officials met with the media today to calm fears of Ebola spreading after a Dallas nurse now diagnosed with the virus visited Northeast Ohio last week. 27 First News reporter Nadine Grimley spent her day in Akron and brings us the very latest.
We're doing everything that we can possibly do to be on top of this, and we will stay on top of this until this problem has passed.
Governor John Kasich trying to calm the public's fears Saturday, bringing in federal and local health officials to get this point across.
I want to say there is no Ebola in Summit County. As far as I know, there's no Ebola in Ohio.
If contacts don't exhibit symptoms, they don't pose a risk to others.
So far, no one from Ohio who came in direct or indirect contact with Dallas nurse Amber Vinson are showing symptoms. Vinson visited the area last weekend, so now officials say it's a waiting game.
Time is on our side, because the more time that passes here, we're getting through this incubation period, and God willing, everybody will be healthy on the other side.
Kasich says the state has implemented tougher protocols than required by the CDC, stating they're being as responsive as humanly possible.
To the public, they should know that we've got the best folks working on a 24/7 days a week basis.
In Akron, Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News.